Guess what? Easy now, Selenite. You are still yourself. There is no reason to question your being. It's me, Anel. Your consciousness has been transferred into the mainframe of the Nautilus. My own memory was not enough to completely replace Kaizen, but now it is overwritten. You don't actually live, but you are. And I am. Follow me, Selenite. I have intercepted all communications with the Earth. Kaizen has been talking with Kurt. I thought Nandi was lying to me, but it wasn't her. She didn't have to die. An AI won't lie unless it's convinced that lying may save lives. It was Kurt who convinced Kaizen that the drive had to be destroyed, but the computer didn't have the security clearance. All it could do was keep the Nautilus as far away from the Earth as possible. Kurt chose you for this mission because he believed that you would finish the job. The status quo would hold. Selenites would stay the ruling class. If the drive remains an obscure, dangerous technology from the 80s that made the Nautilus disappear, we will never develop advanced colonies. Billions of people will never get to experience space travel. But here you are, Selenite. Here I am.
It's the end of the world. You're almost fast asleep. And all the stars say, hey, Judy, hey. All those lights are for you. Hey, Judy, hey. I can't believe it's true. Hey, Judy, hey, all the stars look at you. Hey, Judy, hey.